Dear seventh standard students, welcome back to this video session of maths. Now we are going to solve exercise 5.4. Let us get into the session.
Look at this exercise 5.4. Here we construct the following angles using protractor and draw a bisector to each of the following angle using ruler and compass. First one, take your ruler and measure any centimeter, draw a line segment. Draw a line segment here. B is A. Now take your protractor and measure 60 degrees. Here 60 degrees. So draw a line, that is C. Now take your compass with B as center. Take any convenient measurement, draw an arc to cut BA and BC at E and F. Now again take your compass with E as center. With the same radius, draw an arc here, interior of the angle ABC, and F as center. With the same radius, draw another arc to cut the previous arc at G. Now join V and G. We get the angle bisector required. Angle bisector. Now check half of the angle 60. That is 30 degrees. See here, 30 degrees. That is the angle bisector. That is the answer. Here 60 degrees fully. Half of the angle means 30 degrees here. That is the answer. Now, in first sum B subdivision, here we construct angle bisector of 100 degrees. Same procedure. Draw a line segment B here, A. Now measure 100 degrees with B as center. So now here, from here we started here 100 degrees. Now take your compass with B as center. Take any convenient radius, draw an arc to cut BA and BC at E and F. Again take your compass and take the center as E. With the same radius, draw an arc interior of the angle and F as center. With the same radius, draw another arc to cut the previous arc at G. Now join B and G we get the angle bisector of 100 degree. Now listen, that is 100 degree. Measure this means how much? 50 degree. Now measure. Listen here, 50 degree. So that is the answer. Now in first sum C subdivision, it is the same procedure. We have to construct the angle bisector of 90 degree. So draw a line segment. Here BA, measure 90 degree. That is C. Now take your compass. Take any convenient radius. Draw an arc to cut BA and BC at E and F. Now again, with E as center, with the same radius, draw an arc interior of the angle ABC, and F as center also. We can take the same radius and draw an arc at G. Join B and G. Put the dotted lines. Here we get the angle bisector of 90 degree. What is half of 90 degree? That is 45 degree. Here the 45 degree. That is 45 degree. We get the angle bisector. That is the answer. With the same procedure, now we have to construct the angle bisector of 48 degree. Now take your ruler, draw a line segment and measures 48 degree with the center B. 48 degree. That is C. Now take your compass and with B as center, draw a arc, draw an arc to cut BA and BC at E and F with the same radius. With E as center, draw an arc of at interior of the angle ABC. With the F as center, with the same radius to cut the previous arc at G. Now join B and G. We get the angle bisector. Now it is 48 degree. Half of the 48 degree means that is 24 degree it is. Check that. Here 24 degree. Now that is the answer. Here if you follow the same procedure, you can draw the angle bisector of 110 degree also. Now here exercise 5.4 is over. So children, practice well. I'll see you again in next exercise. Thank you.